I grew up the shy kid in the corner, and I grew up in the country. When I was in high school, I discovered the National FFA Organization, which is also known as the Future Farmers of America. They had great leadership development opportunities that I took advantage of, and that's when I came out of my shell and found my passion for working with people, but also teaching people. Both my grandpas were in the agriculture industry, so we grew up raising livestock, and we showed them at the state fair, and that was a big part of my upbringing, was being in agriculture. I've been interested in manufacturing ever since I was a student, when I took advantage of internships. One of them was at the Kraft Oscar Mayer plant. I've worked with General Mills, worked where the Nestle Power Bar plant is, and that's when I got my first experience in quality assurance. And soon after, then I got a job working on the graveyard shift in a cheese plant in the Northwest. I totally get it that there are supervisors and folks in industry who can't come to campus to take a course. So if I can develop a course that they can take at their own time in their homes, then that's me feeling like I'm accomplishing my mission.